알렉스 카프가 항상 늘 얘기해왔었죠. 시장의 모든 가치는 칩과 온톨로지에 집중될 것이라고요. 작년부터 이 얘기를 계속 해왔었는데 그때 당시만 해도 대부분의 사람들이 이 말의 진짜 의미를 알지 못했습니다. 그저 부정의 눈초리로만 바라봤죠. 팔란티어의 온톨로지는 그저 데이터베이스의 하나일 뿐인데 투자자들에게 콩깍지가 씌워져서 버블이 가득한 판타지 같은 제품으로 탄생됐다고 말이죠. 그러나 그 버블이 사라지고 그 진짜 가치를 알아보는 이들이 나타나기 시작했습니다. 이건 계속해서 실적으로 증명이 되고 있죠. 그리고 결국 엔비디아까지 그 가치를 알아보게 됐네요. 알렉스 카프의 말이 진짜로 실현되기 시작한 것이죠. 엔비디아와 팔란티어의 파트너십, 칩과 온톨로지의 파트너십. 이건 역사적인 순간입니다.
I have a second announcement. This is the single fastest enterprise company in the world. Probably the single most important enterprise stack in the world today. Palantir Ontology. This is Palantir Ontology. They take information, they take data, they take human judgment, and they turn it into business insight. We work with Palantir to accelerate everything Palantir does so that we could do data processing at a much, much larger scale and more speed, whether it's structured data of the past, and of course, we'll have structured data, human recorded data, unstructured data, and process that data for our government, for national security, and for enterprises around the world, process that data at speed of light and to find insight from it. This is what it's going to look like in the future. Palantir is going to integrate NVIDIA so that we could process at the speed of light and at extraordinary scale. Okay? NVIDIA and Palantir.
여러분, 이 장면이 믿기시나요? 알렉스 카프와 젠슨 황이 한자리에서 인터뷰를 한다는 게 봐도 봐도 정말 신기한 것 같습니다. 서로 어떤 이야기를 주고받았는지 한번 들어보시죠.
So we have a product called Ontology. You could think of it as essentially a digital representative of your enterprise, including security model, which essentially takes the disabilities out of large language models and allows you to move decision making to the front line with people, without people, depending on how you're doing it. But in general, what's very, very special, I believe, about our partnership is we're going to be able to move 2x, and I think in the future even faster. So you get a much, much faster, and actually because you can control it in a more granular way, much faster, much cheaper. And then the macro thing that I'm actually most excited about, which for our country is, because of that, you can do manufacturing in America, you can make the workers stronger and better.
First of all, it's amazing to think that the Palantir Ontology platform has achieved all of this, and they're the fastest enterprise growing platform in the world. In a lot of ways, it gives enterprises what we all want, which is intelligence and the ability to make good decisions fast. And now we're going to supercharge it with NVIDIA's accelerated computing for the first time. And so NVIDIA's CUDA accelerated computing is going to get integrated. We're going to be able to put NVIDIA's AI libraries on top of that and open source model that we're working on together into the Ontology platform. And you'll run it in the cloud, any cloud, or you run it on-prem or even a private cloud. We run everywhere, and Palantir runs everywhere.
Palantir and NVIDIA are revolutionizing the way businesses operate, unifying and processing critical data faster and at scale. America's largest retailers, including Lowe's, streamline their operations with NVIDIA AI. Behind every aisle lies one of the most complex global supply chains, 7,500 vendors, 130 distribution centers, a nationwide fleet of trucks, and over 1,700 stores. Orders must be placed months in advance. And while changes are anticipated, it's costly to adapt. Weather in the Pacific delays shipments by weeks. With NVIDIA cuOpt, Lowe's re-optimizes the plan, identifying alternative routes by reallocating shipping capacity to where it is needed most. NVIDIA Nemotron reasoning agents analyze multiple plans, then recommend the best path forward based on cost, availability, and need. But by the time it docks, demand has shifted, and plans are automatically re-optimized once again. Powered by Palantir Ontology and accelerated by NVIDIA AI, America's industries can adapt instantly and thrive globally.
And all the value in the market is going to go to chips and what we call ontology. And all the value in the market is going to go to chips and what we call ontology. And what we call ontology. And what we call ontology.